The truth is, you can work full-time and still not be able to put a roof over your family's head.
I was living in my car, and I was living that with my dog, Jenny.
Skyrocketing rents are pushing thousands out of their homes and communities.
Think about yourself, think about your parents, think about your kids.
Everybody should have a place to call home.
Please join me in voting yes on Measure 102 and Measure 26-199 for the homes we need and the community we love.